Iowa's unemployment claims are falling as the state continues to reopen from the COVID-19 pandemic. In fact, they are down nearly 50% from last week. Iowa Workforce Development reported just shy of 7,000 new filings for last week, and continuing weekly claims are also down, more than 165,000 last week, a decline of 13,000 from the week before.